Securing the beach. Aviati, he's dead. And I should talk to Profumo about the dominant. And again, he's
situation?
No, he still hasn't turned up at his office. I'm on my way up there right now.
Okay. Gotta check all the shops.
Yeah, so that young cop, the one with the pimples?
What, that tall, geeky-looking guy who wears a bandana?
On the beach?
Yeah, exactly, that guy. He's always giving me crap about how my car's parked in the day. Who the hell gives a rat's ass? There are bigger problems around here, right? Anyways, I always keep my car keys right here in my pocket, so I can take off in a sec.
Oh, that's too bad. You should back off a hard-working guy like you, you know? Go and catch some real criminals.
I know, right?
Finally solved my lacking libido problem.
Hey, you okay? You need help. Now, go and find it.
Please don't- Oh!
Turning on crazy racers. You don't make any sense. Who actually drafted them?